And a very good evening to you. You join us during the final stages of this truly titanic struggle between Die Fat Belly Gut Bucket and the English champion Tommy Even Fatter Belly Belcher. And it's all down now to this last leg, and it's Fat Belly on the hockey.
Game on.
So it's Fat Belly to go first. And it's a good start. Double vodka. Single pint. Another double vodka.
That's 100 milligrams.
100 milligrams. That's a good start for Fat Belly. Two doubles and a pint, and that makes him fairly merry. Now, what can Even Fatter Belly do in reply to that? Look at the concentration on his face. It's a double brandy. And another double brandy. Can he make it three doubles on his very first go? He's done it. That's
140 milligrams.
140 milligrams. I reckon that makes him, yes, he's inebriated. So it's Fat Belly to go again, and he's not the type to let this early setback upset him.
Fat Belly, you require three triple Bacardis.
So it's three triples. And there's a triple Bacardi. He's fighting back. What a finalist is turning out to be. Another triple Bacardi. Can he make it three triple Bacardis and go into the league with a score of absolutely plastic? He did it in the semi-finals. Can he do it again? And he's missed the table altogether. He's missed the table.
110 milligrams.
That's just 110. What an unfortunate miss. Still two triple Bacardis makes him. Now, let's see. Not bad. Fairly pissed. Still a reasonable position at this stage of the game. Now, what can Even Fatter Belly do about this? Still the deep concentration. He knows he's in with a good chance after that mistake by Fat Belly. Oh, that's a bad one. A single pint at this stage doesn't help him at all. Really needs a triple gin with ice and lemon. He's gonna get. Oh no, he's got a Brunel. His game is absolutely gone to pieces. He's got to pull out all the stops now if he wants to win this title. He's going for a triple scotch. That'll help. That'll keep him in the game. Oh, and oh, would you believe it? It went in, but it's come out again. It's come out again. It's all over. We'll be right back.